Welcome back, everyone. Today we learn about chemical in tobacco smoke. In this video, we will learn about the various chemicals found in tobacco smoke, its properties, its effects on the body, and the various illness one suffers as a consequence of smoking. The first chemical found in tobacco smoke is nicotine. Nicotine causes the release of adrenaline. This causes an increase in heartbeat and blood pressure. As a result, this can lead to cardiovascular diseases. Nicotine makes blood clot easily. This causes an increased risk of the formation of blood clots in blood vessels. Nicotine is also an addictive drug. This makes it hard for smokers to quit smoking. The second chemical found in tobacco smoke is carbon monoxide. Carbon monoxide combines with hemoglobin to form carboxyhemoglobin. Carboxyhemoglobin reduces the oxygen transport efficiency and capacity of RBC. This causes lesser oxygen to be available for aerobic respiration in cells, and subsequently lesser energy is released for cellular activities. As a result, this can cause headache, dizziness, unconsciousness, comatose, death, and premature death or low birth weight in babies born to mothers who smoke. Carbon monoxide causes the production of free radicals, which damages the lining of blood vessels. The normal repair mechanism causes LDL to be deposited under the destructed blood vessel lining. The excess LDL deposition increases the risk of arteriosclerosis. As a result, this can lead to cardiovascular diseases. Carbon monoxide also causes platelets and red blood cells to be more sticky. This causes an increased risk of blood clotting in the arteries. As a result, this can lead to cardiovascular diseases. The third chemical found in tobacco smoke is irritants. Some examples of irritants are hydrogen cyanide, acrolein, and formaldehyde. Irritants irritate the air passages, causing increased production of mucus. This causes the accumulation of mucus along the trachea and bronchi. When bacteria start to breed in the mucus, it can infect the nearby bronchi. As a result, this can lead to chronic bronchitis. When smokers cough out the mucus, the persistent coughing can lead to emphysema. The last chemical found in tobacco smoke is tar. Tar contains cancer-causing chemicals, which induces uncontrollable cell division of the epithelium. This causes blockage in the air sacs and reduction in gas exchange efficiency. As a result, this can lead to cancer of the respiratory tract. Tar also paralyzes the cilia lining in the air passages. This causes the cilia to no longer be able to sweep mucus away from the lungs, thereby trapping bacteria and dust. It also causes mucus to accumulate along the trachea and bronchioles. When bacteria start to breed in the mucus, it can infect the nearby bronchi. As a result, this can lead to chronic bronchitis. When smokers cough out the mucus, the persistent coughing can lead to emphysema. That's all for today. Thank you for the effort to learn with me. Stay tuned for more interesting lessons. See you next time. Bye-bye.